who do I need to talk to? I know there's somebody else that wants to talk to me. Oh, right, I need to talk to her. Anybody else? Oh, another mission. I could have sworn there was something else I needed to do.
Too career focused to waste time on romance, especially not with the final power roaming free.
There we go.
Hey, Brynn. What are you up to?
Dope. Freelancer, I didn't hear you come up. With our beacons back up, I can track the scars around the fort again. The Arcanists seem happy with the info they're getting, too.
Helpful info.
Info that can help with our scar problem?
Eventually, maybe. Quite a lot, but not now. Later.
Eventually, maybe? I've never heard you so apathetic about killing scars.
But you've been helpful and deserve an explanation. If you want one.
Well, thank you, Brynn. That's good of you.
I know. You're welcome.
Slow and steady.
I only know part of what the Arcanists have learned. But they say, one day, it could help to eliminate the scars entirely. Anyway, this means we have more work ahead of us.
You and I have made a solid team so far.
Keep it up, and my superiors might actually give me permission next time.
Alright, we've got this.
What's life without a few exciting complications?
Organized? Understandable? Calm?
Sounds awful.
I'll let you know if I need you, Freelancer.
Alright, so Yarrow had a contract for us, I believe. So let's head out of here and do it. Alright. Okay.
I'm ready to go, Yara. What are we doing?
Distress signal. Arcanists have run afoul of some outlaws. Let's go and save some lives.
On my way.
Oh dear, Arcanists have attracted outlaws looking for equipment to steal.
Come on, you.
Time. Wait, they lost power. See if you can help them with the generators.
Got it.
Just about done. Deal with those outlaws.
Understood.
There you go. Alright, so we're gonna go in there and we're gonna try it. Hopefully this dude Diggs is in there. By which we're gonna kill him. Alright, so leave the ruins. Okay.
Ah, yes, good job. Something else has come up, though. We have a chance to catch a dangerous outlaw. We need to find him.
I'll check it out.
Yeah. I think the proper phrasing for that was we're gonna kill him. Okay.
Got it. On my way.
All right, crap. There we go. Crap. Oh, crap. Crap. Ah, man, freaking A.
Okay, more for you to do today. Always more to do. A freelancer is in a bad way. Make sure everyone gets on.
Okay, I'm on.
I should have upgraded my equipment before doing this. Okay, let's try this again. What? I'm not gonna have you blow shit up. Jeez, I'm barely making a dent on that thing. Is it because I'm killing the freaking... Damn it. Okay, come on. Crap. You can say that again. I didn't need the shield, guys. Fucking bastard. Now I'm becoming impatient. Damn it! Stop fucking shooting me. Okay. I hate these fucking scouts. Alright, you bastards, you wanna fucking snipe me? Take that, you prick. Wait, I could freaking shoot that? There. No more reinforcement for you assholes. You're dead. No reinforcements. Oh, shit. You're almost down, you piece of shit. Okay. Thank you. I gotta level up. I gotta get different gear in my or for my thing. So, assault and sniper rifle. Okay. You know what? Let's go to the forge. Alright, so weapons, I'm definitely picking the Defender, and for the second one, hell, I might pick the Guardian or the Hammerhead as well. You know what? I'll pick a Whirlwind as the secondary weapon. And then assault systems, and now something new. There we go. Support system. Strike system. There we go. There we go.